I went to the dentist, they pulled my tooth, and they gave me this temporary thing, right? And so I asked the dentist, I was like, oh, could I give blowjobs with this? He's like, oh, Olga, I think the drugs are kicking in. I was like, ha ha, I didn't take any. It's a valid question, and the answer is no. So I was like, oh, so then, like, how am I supposed to pay for this?